Prepare to see more driverless cars on Austin's streets soon. GM's self-driving car company is planning to expand its robotaxi service here in Austin. It's called Cruise, and it's been operating in San Francisco since June, and it'll make its debut here in Austin in the next 90 days. Now, it's a ride-hailing service, so it will not include those safety drivers that sit in the car just in case the technology malfunctions.